Well, I had a teacher at Gorey Elementary School, and her name was Minnie Clay Baker. She just turned me on to government, particularly local government. And after that, I always knew I wanted to go into local government. 1974, there was an opening, and I called my husband when I saw it on the news, and I said, I'm going to run for city council. And the next day, I ran for city council and won. We had a housing program that was such a wonderful program for people who couldn't otherwise afford it. I still bump into people, and they come up to me and they say, I got my house because of you, or my house was refurbished or because of the Challenge Fund. And it really was a wonderful program. We did thousands of homes. We started with renovations of people in need, and then we moved on to building actual homes with the private sector and the construction industry. I was interested in making sure that the neighborhoods were involved. That's how I got involved, really. We started with about less than a handful of neighborhood associations, and we wound up with like 52. Now there are 100 and something. And we listened to them. I was the second woman on the city council, and then I got elected chairman, and there had never been a woman chairman. And so when it was time to run for mayor, I was already the acting mayor because my predecessor ran for governor and resigned. We did some things that haven't been done since. We asked the private sector for all kinds of things to help us with. In Tampa Heights, that was a very rundown neighborhood, a lot of drug dealing. And we got all the neighborhood people together and we said, what is the number one thing that you all would like to have? And what surprised us actually was that they wanted better lighting. They had all the old trees. The trees had obliterated the lights that were there, and it would cost, at that point, $250,000. So we didn't have that. So I said, why don't we go to the phone book and invite every tree trimmer in the phone book to come in front of us, city council, and we'll bring some of those neighborhood people, and they'll tell their story. Well, every one of them said yes. There was not a tree trimmer in Tampa that didn't say yes, that they would come out on a particular Saturday and trim the trees for that neighborhood. So they came out, every one of them, and the neighbors came out and they helped them, and they served them drinks and pastries and whatever else. It was such a wonderful win-win. Whatever you choose to do, love it. I love being in government. It was so beneficial to me psychologically to be able to help people and see the return. So whatever you choose to do, make sure it's something that you love. You will do it better if you love it. I want to say thank you, WLP, for giving me the award, but also for what they've done in the community. These 15 years, there have been a lot of effect on people's lives in a positive way.